are no words to tell you how happy you make me every single day. You constantly make me feel so incredibly loved by you, by God, and have helped me love myself. Please never stop being you.
Seems like just yesterday when we were little baby freshmen and didn't have a clue in the world. But little did you know, I knew I wanted to marry you from the start. Thank you for being my best friend, and that is the reason we keep falling in love every day. Because we are truly best friends. Cannot wait to start this forever journey and never look back. You are and always will be my sweetie. I don't know if that's loud.
Yeah.
Stop, so gonna get on the ride, twisting and turning through life. No matter how rough it gets, I'll get by. Home moves with me where I roam. It's in every dream I make my own. I'm never alone. I know that every day will always bring me something new. Something new.
Well, I know there's some people that are very interested in what I have to say, and then there's some people that are very, very nervous about what I'm about to say. For Jared, I really wanted someone that would be there for him, like a you know, a best friend would be. And that seems to be what I found with Jared and Lauren. The one certain thing that we've all had is the fact that we all knew that they would be married and they would be good for each other. And so I would just like to, on behalf of all of these people that are sitting out here, as a testament to your relationship, thank you guys for being the one certain thing in these times right now.
When we first met you, we knew that you were perfect for Lauren because of your laid-back, calming attitude and the patience of a saint. Sorry, girls, but you definitely need that to deal with Lauren. These last few months have brought us any positivity is that we know they can make us through anything, and as long as they have each other to help.
To Lauren and Jared. Jared, you got yourself a good one there. Good luck.